This place used to be covered in trees. So ugly now. It's like one of the ugliest things I've ever seen.
Even uglier than you?
Twice as ugly as me, so almost as ugly as you are. Oh. What are you gonna do, cry? No, 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 no! We're here to see our best friend come back from Australia. Here he is. How was Australia?
That was so much fun, dude. I can't wait to come back.
We were thinking about actually picking you up from the airport.
Oh, you should have done that. That would have been nice.
I know, Brock couldn't make it though.
Brock's been dead. Brock's been dead for 10 years, Dylan.
What?
So I went in, I told him what I wanted, and he was like, all right, man, just give us like 10, 12 minutes and it'll be ready. 20 minutes goes by, and I'm like, okay, I'm not gonna be that guy. I'm gonna give him a little more time. I know they probably have other orders.
10 more minutes goes by, so 30 minutes. And then I'm like, okay, he said 10, 12 minutes. My car is right here. I keep seeing people who work there take other people's orders out to their car, and 10 more minutes goes by, and I'm like, okay, that's it. And I was like, hey, I'm just making sure everything's all right. Oh, yeah, yeah. So, yeah, that's Dylan's right there, if you'll give that to him. I'm like, what the fuck?
It was ready the whole time.
It was probably sitting there for like 20 minutes, and don't tell me you're gonna bring it out if you're not gonna bring it out. Like, that shit would never fly at Target.
You always have these bad experiences at fast food places, especially lately. Now that you're out of there, can you say a message to those people really quick?
Yeah, hey, Wingstop. So I
talk to the guy directly.
That guy? Oh, mm-hmm. Yeah, my main man. I don't know what your name is because I didn't give a shit. I just want to get my food and go. But literally, you told me, yeah, it'll be out in 10, 12 minutes. Just go to your car out there. We'll bring it out to you. Cool. I was thinking that would happen. I trusted you. I believed in you.
Closing message to the guy.
Closing message is fuck you, you lying sack of shit. But anyway, hey, ban me? Fuck you. Biggest thing that pissed me off too was when I came back inside, he called me his friend. That is not what a friend does, you fucking... I don't say this word a lot, but, and you know what? Whenever I say this, it's true. It had me frazzled. I was really frazzled. That is just not cool. It pissed me off so much.
You it's were like there, little I could see you being like, what the fuck, knock on me. I could see you getting mad even if it's not even your food. Listen, buddy, this is my friend Dylan right here, okay?
Hey, man.
He ordered something from you. You didn't give it to him.
You made a promise.
You think it's okay? Hey, look at me. You think it's fucking... Look at me. You think it's okay you can do that to people?
And I wish you were there too, filming in the back.
It was crazy.
Hey, Dashi, you want to take our creel boat out here?
Wait, grab it again? Dylan, can you imagine, what if you tripped on here and your sack got stabbed on that? Oh. That hurt you to think about?
Yeah, it tore my scrot.
You know that other week you did that Elvis Presley bit?
Yeah.
Can you do one with a new song you're into this week?
Okay.
But...
she's an uptown girl. I really don't know the words. An uptown girl.
All right, that's it. Damn, I feel like an asshole wearing sunglasses in the shade here.
You feel like an asshole?
You should feel like an asshole because you're always talking about them.
Wait, what?
Yeah.
At least I don't look like one.
You gotta take that. Hey, yeah. Let him talk to you like that.
You know what? Put the camera down. Let's see what you are then. Trying to be like Captain America when he's like, take off the suit, don't we?
Yeah. Alright guys, that's it for the vlog. Make sure you like and subscribe and leave a comment down below. Let me know what you think about... Alright, who wants to be the... Alright, let me know what you think about Dexter. Yeah. He's gonna be in the vlogs from here on out. Also, thank you to Jessica for watching the vlogs. You're the best. You're the best. I love you. Alright, Dylan. What's your...
Wingstop for watching the vlog. Fuck you, dude.
'Kay. Any final words for Wingstop?
I think I've made my point, but fuck you.
Zaxby's does that shit in 5 minutes. I love you, Zax. Fuck you, what? Dude. I'm not your friend. That's
hey, get some Creole, get some scrimp.
Scrimp.
It feels like we're at Oak Island right now, and I don't mean in a good way. Like, it's like,
oh, what the fuck is this shit?